Hello there, I'm Carl. I'm a senior designer for LEGO, and I've been working on the LEGO Star Wars Boost Droid Commander. What this set is actually taking the Boost hardware from the Boost Creative Toolbox and putting that into a galaxy far, far away. So we've got three droids in the set. R2-D2, which everybody knows and loves. We have the Mouse Droid, who runs around on the Death Star all over the place. And then we also have the Gonk Droid, which is actually a fuel cell.
Boost is an experience where kids get to use physical bricks, merge those with motors and an intelligent hub, and they get to use an app experience to code their robotic creations. You can bring these droids to life in new ways that you could never thought possible with a LEGO set. We've used original sounds from the movies, original music from the movies, to really give a new emotional layer to the entire droid experience. When kids play with this set, they get to build all three of the droids, and they get to move the boost hub and motor and sensor between those droids. When you connect that to the app experience, kids get to code their experience by moving coding blocks, and those sequences talk to the robot and tell it what to do.
R2-D2 is like a little trash can-shaped white robot. Two legs that come down the side, and then he does this sort of folding and unfolding motion. And he has a spinning head, it's a good trick, and he can spin also his little R2-D2 arm to interact with other things in the world. The Gonk Droid has a walking mechanism where its feet can walk along, and he sort of walks along like this. He's got two output motors on the sides, so you can build on different arms. So you have boxing glove hands and buzzsaw hands and all kinds of different stuff. And then the Mouse Droid is basically just like a little remote control car that can drive all over the place. And it has a couple doors that can dump stuff out of either side so it can deliver messages or little things.
We have over 30 props and 40 missions for these droids to go on. And they range from all kinds of things to R2 talking to computers. The Gonk can fight in the battle pits. And the Mouse can deliver messages. So one of my favorite missions is for the Gonk Droid, where we get to free Princess Leia. And in this mission, we have attach a saw arm and a whip arm to the Gonk and have to hit a precise terminal to be able to set her free. This experience happens both digitally and physically. When kids play, they code on the digital experience, but that obviously talks to the LEGO set itself, and we get to make the Gonk move and physically hit a target that will have a reaction in the app. Leia will pop up on screen and be freed.
You have three motors, and you have a color and distance sensor, and you plug all that together, and then you can program to do all kinds of different stuff. So it's actually very similar to the way Mindstorms works, in that it has motors that are controlled by an app. The motors also all have rotation sensors built into them, so you can actually tell it to go a certain amount, and that really gives you a lot more control over how the mechanisms will work.
My main responsibility is making sure that the kids have a really great experience from the time they hear about it to the time they are finished building and are done playing with the set, and everywhere in between. We've been able to design a really great experience where kids will probably be able to play for upwards of 40 hours with all of the props and missions that we have.
We've been working on this product since the summer of 2017. So to me, to have it in the shop, I can't even imagine it. I've seen what the box looks like, and I can't believe it'll be out finally.
I am so excited to know that kids all over the world will have a great Star Wars experience that they can explore to the different limits that there are.
When I came into Boost 3.5 years ago, I had never really coded anything at all. And now I can kind of understand it. I'm extremely happy and proud of what we've made for this set. And I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys think of it. If you like droids, you're gonna like this set. If you like Lego, you're gonna like this set. If you like Lego droids, these are the droids you're looking for.